Hey folks, while August signals the end of the season, it also brings a new set of free marketplace content. Generate more than 10,000 unique female characters, create customized levels quickly with an in-game level editor, harness the natural elements, tidy up your sci-fi office, and make animation easier with the Root Motion Guide, all without spending a dime. These are free through the month, but we've added a high-quality landscape generator to our permanent collection. Head to the marketplace to collect them all. Get started with the latest features coming in Unreal Engine 4.27 with Preview 4, which you can now snag on the Epic Games Launcher and GitHub. Try out new virtual production workflows, updated ArcViz and manufacturing pipelines, and more. Visit the Unreal Engine 4.27 Preview forum thread for a full list of updates and fixes, and please share your feedback with us ahead of the full release. Want to learn how Nanite, Unreal Engine 5's virtualized micro-polygon geometry system, allows for millions of poly models to be rendered effortlessly in real time? Take a deep dive into the world of art production in our latest presentation, Nanite and UE5, The End of Polycounts, on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel. Or have you ever wondered how to animate a massive robot? Technical Product Manager Jeremiah Grant walks through the approach, implementation, and tools we use to rig and animate the Ancient One, the giant bot our hero faces in the UE5 Early Access project, Valley of the Ancient. We're thrilled to announce the 2021 Epic MegaJam, our virtual game jam in which participants will have a chance to show off their creativity, talent, and win outstanding prizes by creating a game in just 7 days. The fun starts August 26th when we announce the theme at the end of Inside Unreal. Register now on the official 2021 Epic MegaJam itch.io page, where you'll also find the complete rules, prizing, and helpful resources ahead of the jam. The Rookie Awards is an art contest open to creators in almost any digital medium, from VFX and games all the way to VR and 3D visualization. And now we're excited to share this year's winning projects created in Unreal Engine by these talented young artists. Watch these inspiring projects on the feed. When tasked with reinventing the Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance formula, Montreal, Canada-based developer Tuque Games set out to develop an action RPG that would immerse players in harsh and unforgiving Icewind Dale. Roll for intuition to discover from their team what it was like working with esteemed author R.A. Salvatore and how they adapted D&D lore to design the game's enemies, backgrounds, and combat. We've got big plans for SIGGRAPH 2021, which takes place next week, August 9th through 13th. Join us for on-demand presentations on the Unreal Fellowship, what's coming in Unreal Engine 4.27, and for a live discussion on building the open metaverse. Head to the Unreal Engine feed to see our complete agenda for the show. It's time to give a shout-out to our top weekly Karma earners. Let's hear it for Every Nun, Clockwork Ocean, Sakash, Koduke, Ankit K. Mina, Churer, Grimya, T. Sumisaki, Cephalonized, and 3DP Daniel M. Jumping over to this week's Spotlights, debut title and rising star Splitgate is a free-to-play, fast-paced multiplayer shooter from 1047 Games that features player-controlled portals. The sci-fi shooter puts a unique spin on the FPS genre, with portal mechanics delivering high-flying, multi-dimensional combat. Join the beta on Steam today! From Argentinian solo developer Nawal Pascal, Lihue is a narrative adventure that takes place in the dream of a 26-year-old trans woman. Through her memories, understand her deepest desires and fears, and uncover what led her to undertake a journey into the dream world. Releasing on August 9th, you can now wishlist Lihue on Steam. After 4 years of development, Montreal, Canada-based studio Norsefell has released Tribes of Midgard, a co-op game blending action, survival, and roguelike elements. Defend your village from invaders that threaten to destroy the Seed of Yggdrasil, or face Ragnarok, the end of the world. To take up an axe, head to Steam and download Tribes of Midgard. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.